twice to Sherry, not into telling my business.
Amen.
This is this is a blessing from God.
Yes.
Y'all know, some of y'all know I'm a college student. I left my job, before going to college, and it's a major sacrifice going to college, and God has been good to me.
Amen.
I've been, filling out for scholarships, and I just got granted a scholarship from the United Negro Fund. I forgot I filled it out, but I was given an email and a call that said, it was five people that was picked throughout the United States.
God.
And I was one of them,
yes.
So praise God. I was basking in joy about that, and one of my old professors I seen in the hallway, and she said, hey, and we greeted each other, and she said, I got a scholarship with your name on it, and I'm like, wow.
Amen.
God is good.
Yes,
so,
he is.
I say that because I've been obedient with paying my tithes.
Yes.
And God put me in a place where not only do I pay my tithes, I get more than my tithes.
Amen.
Because I want more.
Yes.
So God is good. And I just had to share that with you guys. I'm running for my life.